She's a world-renowned choreographer, a dancer, an actress. She's a woman of many talents. The one and only Debbie Allen is in Detroit this weekend to audition people for a summer dance and musical theater masterclass. And 7 Action News reporter Anu Prakash talked to her about what makes Detroit so special and how there's still time to audition.
I want to thank you for coming out. You guys are the first round of auditions.
Debbie Allen in Detroit looking for top talent.
Tell me about your experience in musical theater.
This is the second year the Carr Center has teamed up with the Debbie Allen Dance Academy for these auditions. Today it's all about musical theater. These young people are trying out for a spot in a summer musical theater intensive. Allen says Detroit has a lot of talent.
I'm a little infatuated with Detroit from the Motown years. Let's just say it like it is. I'm very, very close to Berry Gordy, and I've come here a few times when his museum was happening. I've come here to audition young people for television shows, and I'm just really vested in the opportunity for young people.
I love performing. It's what I love to do, and I would want nothing more to be trained by Debbie Allen.
12-year-old Cameron Williams says she was nervous auditioning, but had fun.
It's a great experience, and I like dance, and I also love acting.
Debbie Allen really has a stronghold in the dance arena, a triple threat. This is a chance of a lifetime, so I was ecstatic.
Sunday's auditions are focused on dance for a spot in the summer dance intensive. This is video from last year's auditions. Allen says what they learned during those summer classes can take them far in many ways.
It's character education. It is getting them in touch with that part of their brain, that creative part, that will inspire ideas and innovation. And even if they don't stay in the dance world, you're connecting them with that part of themselves that will go out in the world and do something really good. You did so good.
Thank you.
Okay. See you soon.
Tomorrow's auditions are for the Summer Dance Intensive. They start at 10 a.m. here at the Detroit School of Arts. To find out how to register, head to our website, WXYZ.com. I'm Anu Prakash, 7 Action News.